what's happened here this morning?
So unfortunately, we had a bus accident here on the interstate, and several of our students have been transported to local hospitals to be checked out. I'm actually headed there now to check on our students. But again, very unfortunate situation. I don't have much details of the nature of the accident, but again, the safety of our students are our top priority, and so we want to be able to understand what happened here this morning, but more importantly, take care of our students at this time.
We were told earlier as many as nine students had been transported, but none were seriously injured. Is that the information that you're getting?
That's the information that I have. We have several students that are at University Hospital and some are at Children's Hospital.
Can you tell us what school that this was going to?
Yes, the students on this bus attend James Singleton Charter School, and our principal, Ms. Erica Mann, was on the site and actually is at the hospital. The assistant principal is at one of the other hospitals this morning.
So what's the procedure now as far as the school system is concerned?
As far as procedure, our top priority is making sure that all our students are well and that they get the care that they need. And then number two is to find out what actually happened this morning.
Do you know what time ideally this happened?
I was told it happened shortly after 7 o'clock this morning.
Juan, are you prepared to...
Henderson Lewis?
Thank you.
Uh-huh. Thank you.